Welcome back to the channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how to get the celebrity lookalike filter on Snapchat. It's very easy and simple to do. All you have to do is go to the link I have in the description as well as in the comments, and it'll bring you over to this website right here. It's just Snapchat, and what that's going to do is link you directly to the filter. So if you just click on the purple open Snapchat button and then click on open, it'll bring you over to Snapchat. And then when you're on here, you can click on unlock for 48 hours. And then if you just put it onto your face, you can see right here, if you just pick on a picture on the bottom here and then click on the face, it will then change the face to that person. Very, very cool filter. I hope I was able to help you guys out with showing you how to get this filter. If it was helpful, be sure to leave a like on the video and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.